doesn't take the most powerful nations on Earth to create the next global conflict. Just the will of a single man.